You're dropping defensive linemen back in coverage, and with defensive linemen, there's no way that you expect Ifeadi Odenigbo to keep up.